The city of Raleigh closes a deal on a 113,000-room extended-stay hotel that will be used as an emergency shelter and supportive housing. The hospitality studios on Brentwood Road have been identified by the city council as a key step toward providing creative solutions for affordable housing. The city is using $8 million in funding from the American Rescue Plan Act to help pay for that building.